So I've been asking people on Instagram what it is that they wish they had known in the beginning of the relationship with a narcissist that would have helped them to avoid it. So I'd love to hear your thoughts on that.